plant sales. I'm going to run a LeBlond tooling lathe through here today. It's got a ball rest, two steady rests with it, base plate, a 3 and 4 jaw chuck. 3 jaw chuck is an adjust thru chuck. Got a taper attachment on it. Got hard tool steel ways on it. It's also got the fourth bar on it for feed stop, feed reversal. It's a servo shift type lathe. You can dial in what speed you want. And it's got the optional high speed spindle on it, 2400 RPM. Start running away here. Just dial what speed you want in. 183, and then put the lever down. Shift. And then engage. 183 RPM. This lathe features an electric clutch and brake on it that's adjustable. It's got adjustment pots on the box back here. Adjusting the strength of them if you need to adjust them.
Thank you.
features a pass-through haul tailstock on them. It's got a haul all the way through the center. A lot of ways don't have that. It's got a dial here on the side for the tailstock. Good running lathe. If you have any questions, give us a call.